Hey everybody, I just wanted to show you my new computer and some other things. First of all, my iPod, I got a new case for it and it's really nice. The only thing I don't like about it is it doesn't cover the corners, and that's like where you drop it the most sometimes. You either drop it this, or on the corners. And if you do it on the corners, it usually does break, so it's not covering the corners enough, like up here. But the lock button and the off on button is showing, camera showing, mic showing, headphones, whatever that is, speakers, and volume buttons. And it's dead right now, so I can't really do anything. But this is my computer. It's a Dell. And that's where you charge it. It's in the back. Usually I thought it would be on the side. Like, I couldn't find it earlier. It was really funny. But there's a strip of material showing. And on the side, there's headphones, a USB port. You would say, yeah, port. And then that thing. I don't know what that is. And another USB port. And that, I don't even know what that's for. I've seen a plug that goes in it, but I don't know what it is. And this is for the SD cards. And when you open it, sorry. Okay, it looks like this. It turns on, like, automatically when you open it. Here's the webcam. It's like, yeah, there's the mic, and I don't know what the other thing is. But, it's really good quality. I was really surprised. There's the on and off button. Keys, regular keys, except it doesn't have the numbers by the side. And here's the mouse pad. It's really small. Like, I wasn't, I didn't think it would be this small. But, like, when I can't, like, do anything because my finger always goes off the side. But I'll get used to it. I got used to my other one. My other one was an Inspiron Mini also. I don't know if I'm saying that wrong, but if I am, correct me if I'm wrong. And it's just regular Dell layout, setup, whatever you want to call it. So, yeah. And I love how it has this thing at the top. It's cool. It's just like my other computer, so, like, it's not all amazing. But, yeah. So, those are some lights. So, that's really all I needed to show y'all. So, thank you for watching. Bye.